This is the other side. The rack line will be on the deployed from the other side in this one, but it still starts the same. Short, middle bite. Dog ear, yep. And then flat leg.
Copy.
Dog ear. Dog ear. Flat leg.
Full sack. Full sack. There we go. All right. Now we see the nozzle. We're going to do the same thing, make sure that that lines up with that handle.
Short. About 6 inches there, Bosch. To the coupling.
Coupling. And you have two under the handle.
And you're just going long short, Coronado? Yeah,
correct. And then he's going to pull it, be able to actually just pull a little bit, six latches and smidge. Right there. Yes, perfect. And the rest of these are just going to go the full last time?
Yep.
We're going to have that buckle facing inward. We're going to get that as low as we can.
And just keep working it back low. Every time you tighten it, work it back low. Hold it in place, tighten it, work it back low. Get it tight. Good. All right, straighten up that nozzle a little bit there, partner.
Okay.
Job, boys.
That's damn near perfect. Oh.
Hello.